Northwood Village Art and Wine Promenade. We do this every month. It's the last Friday of the month. And tonight alone, we have 3 ribbon cutting.
Well, number one thing we offer is our teaching, development, and training of the youth in our community for the sole purpose of bettering their lives and helping them to reach the success that they may have otherwise not reached.
Here up in Old Northwood is quite amazing. If you haven't been on this street lately, come on up to this end of town over in Old Northwood. We're just above 23rd Street. You will see there are dozens and dozens of new businesses, and they are edgy and they are creative.
A friend of mine that moved down here and has a shop across the street, and she showed me the area and I just fell in love with it. It's just very easy to open a shop here and create your dream, and all my neighbors are like my friends, and it's just a fun place to be.
We're at Harold's, which is the newest coffee shop right here on Old Northwood Road, and I'll tell you, Julia, what do you think? Just when you go in there, the aroma is so delicious, isn't it?
Yes, I like it a lot.
Okay, now Julia is eating something very, very good tonight. Tell everybody what it is.
This is one of the cupcakes from one of the cupcake shops here, and they're really good.
Now let's see. Let me just see how it, let's see, take a bite.
Okay.
Let's see. Mmm. You know what? This street is fabulous, and this Harold's fits right in now. It's a nice little spot, open every day. Come in, get a cup of coffee, a little something sweet. And it's just a nice atmosphere. Bring a book or your computer and just relax here at Harold's.
It's about kicking back, enjoying some music, good pastries and coffee and ice drinks, and a good place to come and hang out.
And we opened it here in Northwood because we saw potential for the area and that it was a real community.
You know, years ago this was not a great place to be, and now we can hardly get a place to park our car. It's so busy and so happening. Great restaurants, piano bars, art shops, antique shops.
Over the past 5 years, the CRA has been so committed to helping the businesses in Northwood Village, and we're continuing to do that. It's just become so vibrant. Mayor Frankel has been an unbelievable resource and just been doing everything that she can to help the businesses be successful in this whole area. So we are looking forward to more and more years of businesses opening up and things, amazing things happening, and bringing new businesses here and helping the current businesses really just continue to make things flourish here in Northwood Village.